The Four with Graciela Moreno, Jason Olvera, and Chief Meteorologist Kevin Musa.
Valley students got a special treat going into the weekend, a virtual webinar which included a reading of a children's book written by Supreme Court Justice Sonia Sotomayor.
So please welcome Mrs. Susan Yost Philgate. Greetings, everyone. Let's hear a little bit about her.
About 9,000 students from all around the Valley participated in today's virtual event. Together, they sat in on a reading of the book, Just Ask, Be Different, Be Brave, Be You. The book celebrates the differences that make everyone unique and encourages young readers to embrace who they are. This is a lesson the third grade students in Mr. Ruff's class at Steinbeck Elementary have been learning over the past few months, and he's grateful his students got the chance to hear it from a different perspective.
So many different opportunities for these students, and they need to understand that at a young age that they can be whoever they want to be, you know, when they grow up, and they can't fail. As long as they want to do something and they strive for it, they're going to do it.
One of the best parts of today's experience is Mr. Ruff's kids also got the chance to ask the justice a question during the webinar, which came as a big surprise. Their class was one of 13 others selected to chat with Sotomayor virtually.
Well, Fresno City College.